Hello everyone, and welcome to Esplanade Theatres on the Bay. We're happy to have you back at the Outdoor Theatre. Your well-being is our priority, and Esplanade is taking all the appropriate measures to keep the centre safe and enjoyable for everyone. Food and drinks are not permitted at the venue. Please help to be socially responsible by keeping your masks on, refraining from talking, but maintaining a 1 meter distance between groups at all times. When the performance ends, do keep a safe distance from others as we leave the outdoor theater. Esplanade is a charity and not-for-profit organization, and today's performance is part of our commitment to bring you free performances every day. This is made possible by our sponsors, donors, and funders. You can help us too by making a donation at the donation box just inside the building. Please feel free to take photographs and short videos of the performance, but do turn off the flash so that you don't distract our artists and our fellow patrons. If you share your photos online, do hashtag Esplanade and MyDurian. The Outdoor Theatre is a smoke-free venue, so please help us keep it that way. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Hello. Jing and other gentle people. We are Burmese Bombshells, and tonight we'll be performing a whole bunch of songs for you that are going to sound really, really different. So we hope that when you leave today, you'll leave at least liking one of them. Now, if you were at our previous set, I'm very sorry you're going to hear me say the exact same thing over again. But yes, that was Slowburn, which you just heard, and we're going to do a full 180 and move on to Makizushi by Burmese Bombshells. With Calypso by Burmese Bombshells.
Step back out.
who we are as Calypso, the Burmese Bombshells. Now I'm going to move on to a bit of a dream pop genre with Hana by Burmese Bombshells. There's been some debate as to how the title is pronounced. It's not Hana, but it's Hana. So you heard it here first, folks. Hana by Burmese Bombshells. Swapping places right now, which is perfectly fine because they live in the same household, everyone. Okay, yes, but as they do that, it's time for me to introduce the band. So here we have Ryan, a drummer and a guitar. We have Jing, our guitarist on the drums. Felix on the bass. I see it's really good. And Mr. Ethan Chan on key. My name is Meg-Mel and we are Burmese Bombshells. Now the next song we're going to do is a cover. It's actually my most played on Spotify if you exclude anything by ourselves. And if you do know the song, that's great, but please keep your masks on. We must stay safe, Singapore. Actually originals that are not out yet, but you can expect to hear them very, very soon on like every streaming platform. The first song is called Before Skin. Okay, big round of applause for Felix and Felix's glasses! Woo! The next one is another original. You can expect to hear it on Spotify and everywhere else, 28th January. It is called Aphrodite, comma, Ruin Me, exclamation mark. Great.
Yeah.
That was Aphrodite Ruin Me by Burmese Bombshells. It will sound a lot better on the 28th of January over Spotify, I promise. It's just because it's missing a lot of layers right now. But yes, we are moving on to our most known song according to Spotify. If you guys know it, that's great. Thank you very much for your support. We've been working on this for a really long time. The first version dates back to 2016. So this is Nicotine by Burmese Bombshells.
Oh,
actually dedicated this song to one of our friends' girlfriend. It was her birthday, but right now we'd like to dedicate it to Esplanade. Esplanade? Thank you very much for giving us the chance to perform, and to all of you guys, thank you so much for coming tonight.
Thank you.
Due to legal reasons, we cannot do another encore, but thank you for your support.